WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Fall into a great lease offer from Chevy. Lease a 2015 Equinox for a sizzling $199 per month. That's right, a 2015 Equinox for just $199 per month. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Not a very pretty start to the weekend. If you're heading out to the high school football games, dress appropriately. Temperature's not that bad, but it is going to be breezy. That's going to make it feel cooler, and there's some patchy drizzle that'll be rolling through. On a positive note, the fall color for those trees that are still hanging on to the leaves after we've had a windy and wet week, it is peaking here in southeastern Wisconsin, and our weather's going to get a lot better. We'll clear it out on Saturday, a little on the chilly side, still breezy on Saturday, less wind on Sunday, probably the pick day of the weekend will be Sunday. Taking a future cast, again, a hit and miss light shower, not going to last very long. Then we head into Saturday, and temperatures a little on the chilly side. But the nice thing is we'll get to see the sun breaking through and a fair amount of sunshine throughout the day on Sunday, maybe a little bit of cloudiness late in the afternoon. So 4 to 9, temperatures down to 40 degrees under cloudy skies. And it is going to be breezy. Northwesterly winds at 10 to 20 with some higher gusts. High temperature on Saturday, just 52. Then we get up to 56. And the whole forecast all the way through next week is actually really nice. So a nice stretch of weather in October. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.